I'm playing Dragon Quest IX, and I'm stuck. I just defeated the Master of Nuwam and got the first magical fruit, and now I don't know where to go from here. A bunch of side quests came out of nowhere, and I don't know if that's necessary to beat all the side quests, or if there's a different town that I have to go to further myself in the game. So if you know how to get past this part, please let me know in the comments.